last night, Andy Dick was arrested, and apparently it had something to do with beating up Lucas or getting into a fight with him somehow.
Yeah. So that is true.